It looks complicated at first, but really at its roots, science is about discovery.
I'm Dr. Marjorie Mau. I'm a professor in the Department of Native Hawaiian Health at the John A. Burns School of Medicine.
I'm a researcher in diabetes.
I'm one of those people that if you tell me I can't do something, I'll prove you wrong. I knew no limits related to gender. If you have a good heart and a good mind and you're willing to work hard, you can do what you dream about doing. I don't think it really had anything to do about whether you're a boy or girl. Endocrinologists studies what happens in the endocrine system both in health and in illness. Some of the most common endocrine diseases that you might know about are diabetes and overactive or underactive thyroid problems. To me, the most beautiful part of Hawaii is not only the environment, but the people.
I see patients in communities where there are not a lot of doctors, so there's a need for having doctors go there and see them.
If someone told me many years ago that I would be talking to all of you about what it's like to be a scientist, I would have laughed. Dream big, challenge yourself, keep your mind open for the impossible, because the impossible can become possible.